No introduction. There is Captain Dee-Fense right over here. And believe it or not, although he is always a big fan of the Ravens, he's here to talk about something else he's a big fan of, and that is the Big Brothers Big Sisters program. And there's a huge event coming up. This is Mark Murphy. Mark Ireland. This is Mark, but you are the big brother to Jimmy Murphy.
Correct.
All right, and that's why you guys are here today. Yeah. Let's talk first about the fact that there's a huge event on Thursday. Captain D, take it away.
Yes, Big Brothers and Big Sisters having the Biggest Little Tailgate. It's going to be on October the 18th. From 6 to 9 at M&T Bank Club level. It's presented by Under Armour and the Baltimore Ravens. And it's going to be a lot of fun. You're going to have field access, the cheerleaders, a lot of the super fans going to be there. And it's just it's a great event, and I've been every year.
Locker room tours.
Yes, locker room tours, getting your picture taken, and the food.
The food's unbelievable.
Over 50 chefs, local chefs.
Now, this is all to benefit the local Big Brothers Big Sisters program. And you can tell us firsthand, Mark, how fantastic this program is.
It is. I got involved with Jimmy, 3.5 years ago? And I have a wonderful family at home. I have to mention them, my wife Elaine, my son David, and my daughter Maggie. And Jimmy's my third child. It's been just a wonderful experience. I love this young man as much as I love my own children.
I know that you do. We were talking off camera about it. And Jimmy, tell me how rewarding this program has been for you.
They're very inspirational. I like my brother.
And you guys get together you try to get together 2 times a month, but maybe a little bit more than that if you can.
Yes.
Okay, so you're going to be there on Thursday night, yes. Correct? And you'll be there as well.
Yes, after Patterson beats Southwestern in football that afternoon, right?
Tell us why people should go to this.
It's a lot of fun. We went last year, and who was the first one that got the ball through the, was that, no, that was me. You didn't do it.
These are the field drills that you guys are doing, right?
Right, that's right. Well, the field drills, he was kicking 35-yard field goals. It's just a lot of fun. You get down on the field, you see everything behind the scenes, kind of like what we're seeing today.
Yeah, and so Captain Dee-Fense, you were a big brother.
Yes, I had two young men, and it was a very rewarding experience. And the key thing, sometimes people think when you're a big brother, you do programs like it's what you give. But believe me, I got back so much from the two young men I had, and they really affected my life. So it's a two-way street that I'm sure he can attest to.
Well, big sisters are important too, but yes, the reason we have both of you here is we need big men. We need big men to step up in a big way, especially in Baltimore City. So talk about your drive to get more big brothers involved in this.
My feeling is it's easy to write a check. It's a little bit more difficult to give up your time. And I'm very blessed. So for me, it was an easy decision. I think we're obligated to give back. So that's why I got involved.
Jimmy, since a nice young man, you're 17 years old, getting ready to graduate at the end of this year. Just the difference that Mark has made in your life, unbelievable.
Yes.
Yeah, he's so soft-spoken. He's absolutely so sweet. Captain D, tickets for this event.
MissionTickets.com. You need to go and get your tickets for this great event. And they call it a tailgate party because you almost feel like you're at a football game.
Absolutely. Yes. The biggest little tailgate party there is. Tickets are anywhere from $25 to $50.
Right. Or you can get the family pack for $125.
And everybody can go. This is completely open to the public. Such great behind-the-scenes access to M&T Bank Stadium.
Right.
Get to learn more about the Big Brothers Big Sisters program, helping people in need. And give a big shout-out to the Ravens. Go, Captain D.
Go, Ravens.
All right, Captain Dee-Fense in the house. Don't go away. We'll be right back.